There we go. All right, so we're going to run my Bissell Power Force now. This one came out in 2015, so this vacuum here is only 3 years old. I got this out of the garbage in Effingham, Illinois. Not really much wrong with it. The only thing that was wrong with it was that the belt was burnt in half. Thanks for watching.